Yeah, my people, it's your humble boy Bongos, and I'm on PH City Promo TV. Yeah, my real names are Victory C. Gomorrah. I've been in the music business for like just 2 years now. I've not been too long. I just started doing music just 2 years back. So many challenges we all know that coming up artists face in the industry when you're coming up is you go for a show, they bounce you because they don't know you. So that all those things are most challenges I faced. But thank be to God, I'm here. Glory be to God. I'm a rapper, but I also do R&B. But mainly, I just actually do rap. I like rap stuff, so I just rap. What makes me to do rap music is I just like the flows when the punchlines, all those punchlines things. When I was small, I used to listen to many rappers when they do, they end with so many nice punchlines, and then I noticed I like those stuff, so I got chase and I noticed that at least I'm trying. So I said, okay, let me go for what I know how to do. In the music world, I'll say first of all, I'll go for MI. MI Abaga and Ice Prince, but now he's no longer doing rap, but back then he used to do very, very nice rap. Okay, in the industry now, I'm in love with this guy, Dr. Baz. I like him, I like his way of music, I like the way he freestyles, he does his thing. So if I have an opportunity to do a song with him, I'll actually feature Dr. Baz. You know, my dad used to say I used to behave like an aburo. You understand? But all thanks be to God, I don't be aburo. So if I wasn't opportune to do music, I would say if I don't have them, I try. They load my one by one by one. Boy, che, all those. You understand? Yeah, I just actually did something for my people, you understand, as a PH boy that I am. So I said, okay, let me do something for my fans out there that will say, okay, I gave them nice thing for the 2020. But I'm still working on the project. It will be done by second week of February. We'll be dropping it by second week of February. It's tied to 2 seconds, sha. 2 seconds for the people. PH people, and I know the matter, and 2 seconds everywhere around. So. Okay, for the project, I didn't actually feature anybody, just myself. Then the bad producer, Saint Vic, you know, he actually, when I came up with the idea of 2 seconds, actually, when I got that inspiration of that 2 seconds, I actually got that inspiration from when me and my manager went to an event. So we got drunk, and the next thing he started shouting, "Abe Patako to na 2 seconds. If you do anyhow, we go rush you 2 seconds." So I picked up those words. I said, "Wow, this is a nice thing to put together to give Port Harcourt people one mad street song." So I jotted down some things. I went to my producer, Saint Vic. Then he did a beat, then jumped on it, and got that. Let me be like saying they here, say, can't they be like say, but I actually like his works. Jojo Fellani. Yeah, I would like, see, I would love him to direct and also shoot. Yeah. How I found it. Wow. God is actually helping me. And I'm also doing, because this industry, the money no day, no go fit to. And at least parents are there supporting, but all thanks be to God, and God knows how He provides for His children, yeah. To my fans out there, I'm telling you that you've not seen the best of me yet. You understand? We are actually cooking up things for PH people. PH people, and I will get the signal now. Now 2 seconds, everywhere I go ras. For the matter now, everywhere I go on a low low. Now we're there on a low low, but before the end of 2020, get it, boom, shut down the whole street, everywhere ras. 2 seconds, the matter don't cast too. Boof. Hey, PH City promo. Man, on a too much, oh, on a too much, I swear damn. God will bless on our even the from the director to the MD to all the crew, man. God bless all of you. God bless you guys, man. God bless.